Today in my life, I'm tapping in the dark.